LaShondra Parker, licensed cosmetologist, 32 years, Nevada, Atlanta, Chicago. Based on my professional opinion, I do believe the school was fully at fault with regards to not properly monitoring the student when it comes to applying the chemicals. It could have been prevented with closer monitoring prior to applying the chemicals to make certain that the student was choosing the correct product to apply.